And many of you might be having a mix of feelings as the first day of school arrives. You and your child could be feeling sad, fearful, or anxious over what to expect heading into the new school year. We spoke with Child Clinical Services at the Hamilton Center to see what you can do to help. One of the most important things is getting your child on a routine. Executive Director Anastasia Godsey says this will help your child feel more normal heading back to a not-so-normal school year.
As children get back into routine, they're able to know kind of what to expect and are able to anticipate what's going to happen so that they can help calm their emotions.
The Hamilton Center has a variety of services to help you. We've linked more for information for you on our website. That's WTHITV.com. And coming up for you tonight at 6, we'll let you know how you can have those difficult conversations with your child about going back to school.